jokes in the spotlight. The poet turned all the last year's pages, and we watched the bottom fall out. But oh, Shreveport City Blues. She said these days.